I think anyone who would like to learn more about tourism, obviously, but also people who are open for new things and especially who are open for innovation, because this study program really emphasizes on innovating the tourism industry. And I think even people who already studied tourism before will be happy to learn many new things here at the FH. Hi, my name is Daniel Zakari and I'm studying Innovation and Management in Tourism in my third semester at the Fachhochschule of Salzburg. Basically, after I graduated from my bachelor's degree at the University of Salzburg in sociology, I decided it was kind of something, or I wanted to do something new. And I came across this Fachhochschule of Salzburg and I got attracted by the many diverse and different subjects that the FH offers. We have subjects ranging from sociology to HR, tourism management, or even e-tourism, or even entrepreneurship, which was pretty much interesting for me. And I decided to study at this FH because of the proximity to my home and because of the fact that it's an international study degree program. And so the thing is, we don't have an admission test, we don't have an application test, but we have an application interview, which is basically like a job interview. You should be able to tell why you're passionate about why you want to study here, and you should kind of defend your thesis that you've written. And obviously you have to have a bachelor's degree, and your bachelor thesis should have been written in a tourism-related subject. And you have to speak English fluently because, well, the program is in English. Our study is part-time, which means you will have classes from Monday until Wednesday. And from Wednesday on, you're free to do whatever you want, but you should probably work. And our schedule, though, is pretty much fixed, which means you cannot really choose the times and dates when you go to class. And we have attendance, so you have to come. And besides that, you will probably have to adapt your schedule to the schedule of FH because, well, it's fixed. You cannot really choose the subjects. Most of the subjects are given to you. We have, though, many electives and also language courses that you can visit. We have also many different subjects at the Startup Center, which is basically nearby here. But besides that, most of your courses and lectures that you have are given to you. Well, you can't really choose a specialization, but you have three specializations in the end. We have three focal points, which are entrepreneurship, e-tourism, and experience design, and you have to do all of those three. But in the end, in your fourth semester, you have to do your master thesis in one of those three specializations, which means you can really focus on your interests in your fourth semester. The most fun lecture that we had, or interesting, was probably experience design case study. It was a seminar where we had to develop an event for the freshman year. And this course really brought the creativity of our whole class together. We were really working hard on creating a super fun and creative and memorable event for the freshman year. And in the end, I think it turned out pretty fun. We had an after party, the profs were invited, obviously. So I can only recommend this course. We have both professors coming from the theoretical side and from the practical side, because often we have lecturers who are literally coming from the industry to teach us their experiences. Our finance teacher, for example, he's a professional at a financing company. But most of our FH professors who are internally here are coming from a theoretical side, which means they have a professor's degree and they will teach you a lot about the theory. But on the other hand, we have external professors who will teach you more the practical things. Well, as I said, we have three different focal points, and I think you will gain many different competencies and skills throughout your studies, because we have entrepreneurship, we have tourism related subjects, and also experience design related subjects. So typical jobs after the study would, for example, be maybe as an HR manager, strategic management in a company, or as an experience designer maybe even. Maybe also you could be the person who starts his own company, because we also have many courses that deal with business planning, business development. In fact, we have one classmate who is about to launch his very first own startup, which is pretty interesting. I would say that we have pretty high standards because we have our own Mensa, we have a library, we have a dorm next door, which is also pretty modern. And in regards to technology, we also have an e-tourism lab, which is basically a lab that's only accessible for the IMT master students and bachelor students as well, where we have many different new technologies that are used in tourism. Basically everything from VR headsets, everything you have to get started with AR. We even have medical equipment to measure your relaxation level. So we have many interesting things up there that you can use for your private research or for your master thesis in the end.